okay, Jack?
Is Mr. Strauss gone?
Yeah, he had to leave. Sorry. Okay, guess I'll leave you to it then.
Okay.
All right, let's go up here. See what we can do. Well, someone was here. They didn't like me here. They didn't shoot or anything. I just kept trying to talk to them. They wouldn't let me talk to them. So, maybe it's different.
For you.
Hello, mister.
You should not have come here.
Yeah, so mad.
Hello?
Come in. Sound very well.
I'm not. I think I'm dying.
Then I hope you find peace.
Well, I don't know too much about peace.
Apparently not. Did you have fun with my son, the impetuous prince? I believe you went on a raid with him.
I'm sorry.
I suppose I lack the grandeur of a conventional king.
I don't know too many kings.
Colonel Favors. He has already exacted some measure of revenge for the raid. Two women were assaulted by his men.
I'm very sorry about all of this.
Yes. Sometimes the correct path, the bravest path, is the least obvious and also the gentlest. I'm a great disappointment to my son.
Your son seems to want a war.
My son thinks there is glory in death. Maybe he's right, but for me, I saw death being handed out so freely by the most foolish of men, I never could equate it with victory. Glory has come in service. Maybe. Maybe not, I don't know.
I've killed a lot of people. For a whole lot of dumb reasons, and I ain't never seen much glory in it.
Well, your friend, Mr. Vanderlyn, he talks a lot. I don't know him, but my son is easily led.
I'm not sure I get you.
Well, perhaps we could go for a ride. I'm an old man. My whole life I have tried to bring peace.
But I ain't doing so good.
Then maybe you can take pity on my plight. Please, it won't take long. And maybe I can help you with that cough.
Sir!
Glad I caught you, sir.
Captain Monroe, do you know my friend, Mr. Morgan?
No, sir. I don't have the pleasure.
Arthur Morgan.
It's an honor, sir.
How can I help you, Captain?
I was just in Saint-Denis. I spoke with the mayor. It's not good news, I'm afraid. May I ride with you for a little?
Of course. Follow me.
So where are we going?
I want to show you a site up in the mountains that's long been sacred to me. A place for reflection and healing.
Yeah!
What is this news, Captain Monroe?
Yes, sir. As I mentioned, I did speak again with the mayor and the Bureau of Indian Affairs in Saint-Denis at length. But regrettably, it appears the oil company has already received approval to move forward with drilling on the reservation's land.
I suppose there's much. So what does that mean for us now?
I'm not sure just yet. I didn't get the impression anything would be happening for a few months. I'm very sorry, sir. I did everything I could.
I know, Captain.
And I assure you I will continue to do as much as I can. Mr. Morgan, would you have time to help me at all? I would rather certain actions were taken by friends outside the tribe.
Sure, I can help.
That's good news. Thank you. Come meet me on the reservation whenever you can. Any assistance would be much appreciated, Mr. Morgan. Anyway, gentlemen, I won't take up any more of your time. I'll see you both soon.
Sure.
Thank you, Captain.
Enjoy the ride.
We'll continue on this way. I'm going to look for some herbs to give you. See past our own grievances. This is what I try to teach my son.
Yeah! Go on, guys!
Good. There was no need to harm them.
Good boy.
We can't talk if you want, Mr. Morgan. But don't feel like you have to. It's a beautiful ride ahead if you need some time to think.
So, we don't know each other too well, but I wanted to speak to you about your son.
Are you okay, Mr. Morgan?
I was there on the raid to steal back those horses, and, well, you know something of Dutch, I think.
Yes, a little. Mostly from your friend Charles.
I don't know why Dutch is getting involved in your situation, and this ain't easy to say, but I just don't trust that he's got your son's best interests at heart.
So what can we do?
I don't rightly know. Charles and I just thought you should be aware. Maybe there's a way to stop things from getting any more out of control.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
Let me give you some thought. Am I supposed to be leading the way, or...? Do I get off the horse?
What's wrong, Mr. Morgan?
Alright, I'm getting frustrated. What am I supposed to do?
Hold up a moment.
Finally.
Some of the plants I need will be growing down here. was looking for. English mace. Okay, let's continue on.
You know, I had a son once, years ago. Don't talk about him much.
No, what was his name?
Isaac. His mother, Eliza, was a waitress.
Watch out!
When she got pregnant, she knew who I was, what my life was. I didn't want to promise nothing I couldn't keep, but I said I'd do right by them. Every few months, I'd stop by there for a few days. He was such a good kid. She was too, I guess. Just a kid, 19.
What happened?
I got there one day and saw two crosses outside. I knew right away. Turned out some bastards had come through. Robbed them and shot them dead. And offered $10. Hardened me, feeling that kind of pain. But I know now that you don't get to live a bad life and have good things happen to you.
I think you're being hard on yourself.
Maybe. All I can do now is try and make some things right.
Wait, stop here. I want to pick some ginseng. This will combine well. Wait there. I'll put these in your saddlebag. Mix these together. It tastes awful, but it'll help to keep your strength up. All right, let's go. It's not much further now.
I appreciate the herbs, but I think it's gonna take more than that. I saw a doctor, and he says I'm in a pretty bad way.
I'm sorry to hear that.
This situation we're in, me, Dutch, and the others, I don't know how long I got, but some of them, they still got a chance to have a life. I just think it, if I could give them that, then maybe this ain't all for nothing.
I think there is much you can still do, Mr. Morgan.
I was talking, I was eating dry cereal because I was still recording from a couple videos back when I said I was hungry and didn't eat anything. And still, same night.
It's just up ahead.
What's happened? No! It can't be. everything. I need to find the Chinupa. Who would do this?
Someone who wanted to enrage you.
Help me look around, please. The Chinupa's gone.
Of course. What is it?
Colonial pipe. There must be some clues to what happened here.
There's some whiskey here.
Okay. Let me give this some more thought. Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
Okay. Can I, actually have the weapons I picked out earlier? Jesus Christ.
This is a place of peace.
No, I think I do remember running into this a while ago. But this was like back in like an old chapter.
Whiskey. Bastards are having a party up here.
More over here. An empty bottle of whiskey.
Well, if they drank all that, they couldn't have gotten too far.
Yeah, well, smoke.
Still no sign of the Chinupa.
Fall over here. Think I see an army camp.
Oh, there they are. These brave men. Some of Colonel Favor's men. They must have been the ones who did this.
Are you surprised this happened?
Not at all. But I hope we were past this.
Well, you got land they want. Land with oil.
They moved us here. They've taken everything we had. I signed 3 treaties myself, and they've broken each one. No, they've taken the last hope. Now my people are going to want a war. A war they can't win.
Not if I get it back.
Get it back?
Yeah, I'm gonna go in, get your chin up, I know. Wiser.
Would you do that?
Well, you can't go. They know why you'd come.
Fucking dumb bitch.
They have our sacred items. But try not to hurt anyone.
Did I really lose honor because of that?
I'll try to ensure that they never even know I'm there, but action.
Get the fuck out of here.
Who wants to fight them? Who cares?
I don't know what I'm looking for exactly.
What's that? Who's there? We got an intruder. Stop it.
This is where you die.
I'm gonna see something. Oh, so I had to anyways. Like I would fit the whole thing in my pocket. I can't believe my honor went down like that, dude. That's so dumb.
Your things, I think.
Yes, thank you.
I'm very sorry about this.
Even sacred things are only things. People, the heart, matter more. Was anyone hurt?
Yes.
It's a bad business. I should not have let you do this for me, but perhaps it will stop a bigger massacre. With these, maybe I can calm my people. Maybe I can calm my son.
I hope so.
Thank you. Take those herbs I gave you, please. And most of all, I hope you can find peace within yourself.
He's a man who, not so long ago, I would have found weak and pathetic. Now I see as wise and thoughtful and sensible. I would love to help him, or at least stop Dutch pushing his son to do something real stupid.
Where am I at? Are you serious? I'd like done that, but whatever. So I'm already here.
Missed you, boy.
Yeah. Yep. You
cool.
For gold, partner. I ain't seen so much as a fleck round here. All right.
Yeah. Yep. Get up. Yep. Get up.
Okay, I'm gonna swim there.
Arthur, come on in.
So, how you keeping out here?
Ah, keeping fine, thank you.
So it's all right then, is it? Living out here, away from civilization?
Civilization? Yeah, I saw what civilization and industrial advancement will get you in the war. Progress, well, it ain't always progress. Besides, I ain't lonely up here. I got company.
Well, I ain't company.
Come look at these. Remember catching that?
I do.
I know you ain't forgot about him.
Oh, I still see him in my dreams.
Yeah, I got the whole of nature up here. And I'm gonna make the most of it, as long as there still is some.
Whoa. They weren't lying. What's that?
Right there by the outhouse. Look at the size of that boar.
Holy hell.
I saw some cattle gored the other day, but I didn't think it was possible. Let's go take care of it.
Okay.
Damn, I thought I got him. Pursue. I'll grab the mounts.
The fuck?
Stop there.
Healing was hit. Oh my god, let me fucking run, dude. I'm tired of this thing like slowing me down. Jesus Christ.
What do?
We follow the one that's clearly going the direction. What do you mean turn to? Oh my god.
Let's split up. You go up, and I'll go onwards.
Okay. Good luck to you, sir.
Am I gonna come back and he's dead?
What's that?
He's after him.
He's after him. Let me run.
Throne and the bastard hog got me. Take a Bill for me, would you? He's a good horse. He may be stubborn, but he's strong.
Hamish? Good pig?
Oh.
You got him, old man.
Can't skin him.
That's it, boy. Let's go. Come on, Bill. Let's go.
There's no nearest one.
Yep.
I can't believe they killed him. Really did. I know my reaction for the other one. The other one was just more me like being like, I don't know. Happen if I went with him. Whoa. Oh, fuck. Should focus on my horse over there.
Would you be able to help me out again?
Oh, it's this guy. I remember him.
I could use some assistance gathering herbs for my studies.
Sure.
I need to collect a big batch of this currant here. You'll find the fruits hanging from bushes. Doesn't thrive near water, so I wouldn't waste your time looking there.
I'm not searching for this thing, dude.
Boy. Yep.
I don't care. Where's this horse at? Did it finally go away? Is it because I was on this horse and I got off of it? Probably that.